Hello everybody, welcome back. So it is the weekend. As you can see, it is light outside, which can only mean one thing. We're gonna go let Pablo run about. Because it's always dark when we come in from work, so we can never just let him free off the lead and just run around the park, because we can't physically see in the park. So that's what we're gonna do. So he's just sleeping at the moment, but I'm sure if we mention that we're going for a walk, he'll soon wake up. Do you wanna go for a walk? Do you wanna go for a walk? Yeah.
Do you wanna go for a walk? Go for a walk? Go for a walk?
Ready?
Thank you.
So back now, Pablo's tired. So someone tagged us in a video very recently in the comments about an agility pug. Now, after running about with Pablo today, Pablo would be awesome at agility. So look out, Crufts, we're coming for you. No, I don't think we'd do that, but I would like to maybe, like, not train him in agility, but just do agility with him. Just, I think he would genuinely enjoy it. Not for, like, a competitive side, just, I think he just loves running about. And hope you liked the video, though. If you did, then do hit that like button, drop your comments down below. If you're new to the channel and want to see more of this little fess, then do go hit that subscribe button. But as always, people, peace out.